Hello, everyone. Welcome to our fifth grade concert. We've been spending several weeks getting ready for this concert. I'm going to wrote my speech down for before we start. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our fifth grade concert. Before we begin, I'd like to first thank all parents, guardians, teachers, administrators, board members, school staff, and everyone else in the audience tonight to help make that help make meetings like this possible. We cannot do it without you. I mean that from the bottom of my heart. We would also like to take time to honor those no longer with us that exemplify the spirit of the Oxford community in ways words cannot express. We hope that they are looking down on us this evening with a smile as our students radiate and shine on stage the power of music. First time we were able to connect with each other last December was the day of decorating the halls of OES with a generous donation of holiday lights from the community and across the country. Brought a lot of light to students and staff here at OES, and the program this evening reflects some of the joys and connections that the holidays bring. Thank you for coming to our performance this evening. We hope you enjoy the music, share a smile, a laugh, or a memory that lasts a lifetime. As the Scottish poet Thomas Carlyle once said, "Music is well said to be the speech of angels."
To a holiday spirit. Wait a minute. What is it, Grace?
Yeah, what's up with you?
I just said that we've been working very hard on this musical. Present for everyone, and I don't see any decorations or anything.
Yeah, the room looks like it always does, and frankly, we do too.
Well, I guess you're right. It doesn't look a little bare. We just ran out of time learning over festive songs and dances that we never got around to actually decorating.
Well, wait, there's still time if we all go chill. We can decorate this place in no time for ourselves as well.
Find something, Dad.
Well, what are you waiting for?
When the gift givers take the time to wrap the present in colorful paper, maybe even with a ribbon or a bow.
That's right. Save all those presents wrapped in stuffed in stockings or under a tree puts me in the holiday spirit.
Me too, especially when I see my name on the card. So now that we've decorated this place off of it, we can really call our music a present to all of you.
And we hope that our present gets you into the wonderful spirit of the season.
Thank you.
People have been doing the faith for the spirit of the season we celebrate Hanukkah at this time of year. They decorated their homes in blue, white, and silver. And when the latkes are eaten, the candles on the hill, the candles in the menorah all lit up. They often join hands and circle and dance the horn.
What's a leek cake?
It's kind of like a pancake. Made of potato.
Hey, let's rock this hall with a circle dance.
I thought you'd never ask.
Posadas and Feliz Navidad.
Wow, nice Spanish, Ethan.
Gracias.
Do we really get to break the commitment to the show?
How many performances of the show are we going to do?
Just this one.
Then yes, we get to break to meet the piñata at the end. Awesome. Feliz Navidad, everybody.
Feliz Navidad!
Maybe you can turn it.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
Thank you. Or Kumasi.
Or all of the above.
Wait, the piñata.
It's so beautiful, let's keep it as a decoration.
We hope that we have made your summer a little brighter and your hearts a little lighter.
Thanks everybody for coming out tonight. Hopefully we'll put you in the holiday spirit for the holidays coming up. And thanks for coming out. They did awesome. Let's give them another round of applause. We will be going to the cafeteria, so you can go outside the back doors. And then we'll meet you down in the cafeteria where you can pick up your child bike class, okay? Thank you again for coming out. One more round of applause.